Hey guys, News Now Press in Nashville on the scene of the MVA at Gallatin Pike North and Walton Lane. Be a two-car MVA. Sorry, I have no light. Metro ain't on scene. They've been out here about 8 minutes. I thought you was not. Hey, fireman, could you tell me why Metro's not responding to MVAs anymore with Rex Harley? Oh, you don't? Yeah, I know, but y'all had been a call for a few minutes now already, and Metro's not here. So I was just curious. This is like the fifth one I've been on, and it's taken Metro like at least 10, 15 minutes to get here. Be a two car. So you can see how backed up the traffic is right now. Got truck 29 on scene. According to ECC, Metro hasn't responded yet. White car, and then there's a black car. We got a tow truck just waiting too. There's Metro finally showing up. So I'm gonna get Metro.
Huh? I'm gonna put it out before I get there. I promise you, I ain't that stupid.
Fireman said, please don't take a cigarette over here. I'm not that stupid. I see there's a wreck. There's gasoline probably everywhere. Got truck 29 on scene. Looked like it was three cars, actually. No, it was two. Fire department's getting out. AAA towings out here. From the cemetery too. Actually, this I'm standing right in the cemetery, everybody. Hey guys, News No Person signing out. Catch y'all on the next one. Peace.